to the UCA Zoom concert, October 21st edition. These concerts are made possible by the ongoing generosity of Brett Hewitt and the late Deck Pinkerton in memory of Joy Shinkotsky Pinkerton. A couple items of business, the normal ones. Please take a moment to identify the nearest exit in case you need to use it. And if you haven't already, please silence your cell phone. I'm Ellen Ruth Rose, and I'm in the music department at UC Davis. I teach viola and work with some of the chamber ensembles, and I also play in the Hyperion Ensemble, the resident in the music ensemble. Basically, I'm kind of the focus point for many things viola in this part of the world. And today, I'm really excited about this concert we have somehow put together. It's a concert featuring all violas. That's the only instrument you'll see, but you'll see nine separate people playing in various combinations. And every single piece on this program, from the 18th century through the 19th, the 20th, and the 21st, has been originally written for the instrumentations you'll see on stage. Enjoy, and thank you for coming again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
longer breaks than we would like between pieces. We love the rains, right? But the rains, what they do to our strings that haven't really experienced humidity in 8 months, yeah. they're whacked out. So we're actually going to do a little bit of our behind-the-scenes stuff here in tune right in front of you instead of waiting, making you wonder whether the last piece is ever going to come.